Now, this is Dr. Roger Knapp. I'd like to talk to you about chest x-rays. Chest x-ray, when they take a picture of your lung, it just shows a cloudy area, which is mucus. It doesn't tell you what's wrong with that, and the chest x-rays sometimes can look similar to a viral chest cough, cold, flu, allergy, asthma, or actually a bacterial infection. They all look similar. In the last study that where they admitted patients with pneumonia on chest x-ray to the hospital, there was only about 10% of them that had bacterial pneumonia, that's what you're talking about. And the rest of them had just viral colds and other issues, and actually wasn't the true bacterial pneumonia. So when your child's got a cough and a fever, a lot of times the physician and emergency clinics will take a chest x-ray. Well, all it does is sees mucus. Kind of like if we take a picture of your x-ray of your nose, and that mucus in there could be clear white, uninfected allergy mucus, or it could be a bacterial sinus infection. But they'll look the same because all we'll see is mucus. We don't see bacteria on the x-ray. X-rays are bad for you. I really don't like taking a lot of x-rays. So you're going to find that the x-ray is not as helpful in deciding what's wrong with the child, and doesn't really diagnose pneumonia as much as it diagnoses mucus. But when the radiologist sees a cloudiness on the x-ray, it's read out as pneumonia. But that doesn't mean it's a bacterial pneumonia and the child requires antibiotics. So you got to be careful in interpreting the x-rays and those doctors and clinics who say, oh, your child's got pneumonia. No, he's got chest congestion. The question is, what's wrong in there? I know it sounds confusing, but this is not an absolute test. It still requires some expertise in evaluating the child. Thank you. This is Dr. Roger Knapp.